We're live from the Sichuan International Tennis Centre in Chengdu. It's been the fabulous home to 8 days of tennis during these Chengdu World University Games. Over 20 indoor and outdoor courts, a host of top-class facilities for the athletes as well. And it has certainly impressed. For the moment, it's about 28 degrees, humidity 86%. And that's what makes things really difficult. First up today is the women's singles final. It's the first of two finals that are being decided by players from China and Chinese Taipei. So it's Yang against Guo coming up. Nicely placed by Yang. And now Yang on the verge of a very early upset. An early break point for Yang, and she takes it. Oh dear, and Yang breaks Guo for the second time in this match, and that first set is beginning to look like Yang's. Yang, 2 points away from winning the set. Some really well-placed balls from Yang in this game. So she's done it. Yang has taken the first set, 6-2, a terrific final serve. Nice little drop shot from Guo. I think it's only the second time this match I've seen a fist pump from her. Another break point for Guo. Now suddenly, Guo takes the second game of the second set. Two games to love. So another break point for Guo. Can she make it four games to love? Gets it completely wrong. And Guo in complete control of this second set. Managed to turn things around. from a disastrous first set that she lost 2-6. She now takes the second set 6-1 against the 19-year-old Ya Yi Yang. And really, it is anybody's guess now what sort of players will come out to play this third set. She's got it. She's broken Yang. And she breaks her in style. 4-1 in the deciding set for Gore. Gore has the better of her opponent, and she has the whole crowd behind her. A crowd who have come to desperately see gold for China in this singles final. Gore makes light work of that game, goes 5-1 up. And the crowd sense now that the gold medal is within touching distance. The crowd in parts of the grandstand are on their feet for this match point. Yang can't quite believe it. She started so well, taking the first set 6-2, and then it all changed. And there it is. Gore Hanyu wins China's first tennis gold here in Chengdu. Her second final in 2 days. It was silver yesterday, but it is gold today for Gore Hanyu in front of her home crowd, who are ecstatic. Gore Hanyu, she won the gold in the women's doubles at the last games in Naples. She missed out on defending that yesterday, but here takes the women's singles gold medal. Gore Hanyu of China celebrating gold ahead of Yang Yi Ya. And congratulations also to our bronze medalists, Alice Robb of France and Liang Enshu of Chinese Taipei. Here on centre court, we're just waiting for the players for the men's singles final. Henry von der Schulenburg of Switzerland up against Kazadit Samresh of Thailand. Does well to return that serve. Runs for it, gets it back. Nothing he can do on that final shot from Samresh. And 6-5 it is now. Sixth ace of the match for the Swiss, squaring everything to 6-6. nicely done. Was it in? Yes, it was. 4-1 now to von der Schulenburg. First, he'd done well to get that back, but it was long. And just when we thought we'd got a breakthrough in the match between them, it goes to 6-5. Now, will Samresh pull out another one of these huge aces to square things up? Come on, says von der Schulenburg. He had to work really hard for that set. And when you see the players so close, fighting so hard head to head on that, it's disappointing to see one of them lose the set. But that's tennis for you. Henry, von der Schulenburg of Switzerland goes a set up, winning that first set on a tiebreak, 7-5. What a lob, perfectly placed. Oh, it's wide. Break point for Samresh. This is, and how few mistakes we're seeing, this game could prove crucial. And I believe that's the first time that the Swiss has been broken in this match. Serving for the set. And he gets it, and the match is all square once again, a set apiece. Now, I think it'll be interesting to see how von der Schulenburg reacts to that, and the first couple of games of the third set will be very telling. Another break point. And this time the Swiss takes the game. And Samresh has been broken, and it's 3-1 in the third set. And the Swiss goes 4-1 up in this deciding set. Pumps the air, he knows the match is in his grasp. 5-1 to von der Schulenburg. Vonder Schulenburg makes history and wins Switzerland's first ever tennis gold medal at the University Games. Two tennis medals for Switzerland here in Chengdu. Two medals for the Vonder Schulenburg family after that bronze in the men's doubles for his brother. A fantastic performance from Henry Vonder Schulenburg of Harvard University in the USA. It's a gold medal for him, for his university, for Switzerland and his whole team here. That's his coach. And sometimes when you're on form and you're feeling good, that's what you need when the match is when the match is so close. And really, until the second half of that deciding set, there was nothing to separate these two players. Previously, Switzerland had only managed bronze medals at the World University Games, but now it's a gold, thanks to Henry Vonder Schulenburg. Our four medalists from Korea, Uzbekistan, Thailand and Switzerland in the men's singles. Henry Vonder Schulenburg of Switzerland taking the gold in the third set. The final tennis match of these Chengdu World University Games, and it is the mixed doubles final between the top seeds from Taipei and the fifth seeds from China. Oh, what a shot from Hu. Straight down the line. Oh. Some fantastic play from Jin at the net. Oh, China break point. Oh, Wu hits it into the net. And slams away a ball that's only just landed in frustration. They've done it, they've broken back. Some great agility from Hu. So, tie break has very much gone Hu and Wu's way. They've played it well. It's set point now. And it comes with a smash from Wu Fiangxian. So, first set goes to Chinese Taipei. And the Chinese will wonder how they managed to let that slip, because they really came back. They were putting up a great fight. Well, Hu positioned that really well, but the Chinese were having none of it. It was out, and the Chinese have broken. Thank you. Lovely return from Jin. And now it's set point. And they've got it. They've squared the match. China are back in it. It's a set apiece. Chinese Taipei winning the first set on a tiebreak. And what a turnaround in the second set. China taking it 6-2. And we have played 1 hour and 23 minutes of the match. It's 10 o'clock on a Sunday night here in Chengdu, and we are going into a super tie break to decide the match. Eight, five now to Taipei. China take that one. They're still in it. Jin serving to stay in the match. And it goes to Chinese Taipei. What a struggle that was. What a fight. What an entertaining match from both pairs. But Hu and Wu have won another gold to add to their doubles golds. And it is Chinese Taipei's first mixed doubles gold since 2011. Both of them have won doubles golds here in the men's and in the women's. And now they have taken gold in the mixed doubles as well. In the end, there was little to separate our finalists, with the home crowd getting behind the Chinese pair, but the experience and grit of Chinese Taipei won through. Hu and Wu adding mixed doubles gold to their respective golds in the men's and women's doubles.